Zero Education Society, redefining excellence.
Hello everyone, we have made this project called System Security under PBL2, that is Project Based Learning Activity 2. My group members are as follows: myself, Dinesh Bendre, Hansika Bhandare, Suraj Lokhande, Jay Marchetti, and we are guided by Swapnaja Ubale Madam. The contents of this project are as follows. The working methodology of this program is been shared as follows. So what we will do is we will find and select a folder which we want to encrypt. We will encrypt this file using a password. Later we can access this file by decrypting it. We have shared the advantages and disadvantages of providing security to file or a folder. As you know, providing security to your data today is very important. So we have shared the advantages as well as the disadvantages. There are various applications to provide security to file or a folder. First one is Folder Lock, Easy Vault, Secure Folder, File Locker, Total Security, Safe Folder Vault. In Windows, you can use ciphertext command to encrypt your file. I am using Parrot OS, so I will show you one of the applications how you can encrypt a file. So as you can see, I have already an important file over here which I will be encrypting now. So I will be going in open in terminal. I will be writing a very simple code, ls. So let's write a simple code now. JPG space dash c, and we'll enter a name of which I will be encrypting. The name of my folder which I will be encrypting is important files, and then I will enter it. Now here it asks me a password. We will set a very weak password first. So let's say 1234. We will re-enter the password. So as you can see, a warning message has pops. It says you have entered an insecure passphrase. A passphrase should be at least 8 characters long. So we will try to set a very strong password now. It will include letters, symbols, which will be special characters, and numbers. So let's enter a new password. We will re-enter the password now. And we'll say OK to it. So now as you can see, the file has been encrypted. We will remove the original file, so only encrypted file will be remaining. So we'll remove the file, rm removing, and again type the name of the file, and we'll say OK to it. So now as you can see here, the original file has been gone and only encrypted file is shown. And if I try to access it, it shows me an error and says could not open this file. So what we will do is we will try to decrypt the file now, and it is very easy. We'll write a simple code again. GPG. Again we'll try to write the name of the folder, and here I will enter the name, and as you can see now the original file has reoccur. So this is how you can encrypt and decrypt a file. So now let's come to the conclusion of this project. So as you know, providing security to file and folder should not be taken lightly, as your data is very important. So safeguard your data by using different applications. So hope you like it, and thanks for watching.